So let me explain the Yantrasana, which is the meditation mat. You perhaps recognize this symbol. It's called the Sri Yantra. Sri Yantra is the oldest and most powerful symbol known to man to invoke the goodness from the universe. It has a bindu at the center and there are 43 triangles that emanate from there. Now, when we sit on the floor and meditate, it is inevitable that some of the power that we are generating gets sucked into the earth through gravity. This mat has got four copper Sri Yantras on all four sides. So there are copper plates with the Sri Yantra made on them. The function of those copper plates is to see that the power that you are generating stays within you and prevents that power from being sucked into the earth through gravity. This mat has got pure wool on both sides so that when you sit on a cold floor, the temperature of the floor does not take away your concentration. The most amazing mat that you can find.